Injured knee by Brooks Orpik. There's a look at it. Franzen was hurt, and Todd Bertuzzi took exception, and he pummeled Orpik. A pair of 44s, and Bertuzzi got the better of it. Here's another look at that hit.
Yeah, that's a potential career-ending hit, and that's why people get rather ugly when things like that happen.
We'll see if anything else develops off that one.